Look at my rose bush, you all. Don't laugh at my rose bush. And got the nerve to have a couple of blooms over here. My sun burned, my plant burned in the sun is what has happened. So right now I'm just babying her all over again, and she does have new growth. So we got to start the cycle all over again. Since these pieces are already burnt, they're not going to come back. So I'm going to snip them off to give the plant something else to concentrate on. That just fell off.
Now here's my purple heart, and it's doing very well. But look what's hiding here. We have babies coming from the bottom. And I did not plant these plants. These babies are coming from the stems and roots from in the pot. Wow, little babies, look at that. They're just peeking out. Producing on their own. And this one here, you can see the actual stem and the baby coming from the stem in the soil. Absolutely magnificent. Just something else to look forward to with this plant. I'm thinking about cutting these stems here because if they get too long, they're going to break. And it has a baby down here. Let's see. The same with this one, that long stem. I'm going to clip it, and there's another baby attached to it. That perhaps when it grows, it'll have a lesser chance of breaking. This plant is so easy to break.
Investigating, and I come across these red little bitty ants on my plants, ruining my leaves. They must die. It's went underneath. What should I do? Should I squeeze it? I squeezed it. It was two. So there's another. Thank you.
I don't see it now.